Ronnie Montrose, and right now we're going to play something from that album.
Okay. That's Cat on a Leash.
From Gamma 2 and from Gamma, Ronnie Montrose. You in the middle of a tour?
The end of a tour.
End of it.
Yeah.
And then what are you going to do? Just take off for the holidays?
Go home for a while.
Why
take
not?
A break.
How long you been on the road?
About 2 months. I was here last night and still didn't get any sleep. Didn't travel and still didn't get any sleep.
Well, that's the problem in New York, I guess. You get here and you got a lot
that's
of things
it.
You want to do, which you haven't done for a while. The band, I know you're very proud of. And I think you ought to talk. You want to mention where everybody got together with?
Well, we've got Glenn Letch on bass, right there. Got Jim Alcivar on synthesizers. We don't call it keyboards anymore because he just plays synthesizers. Got from Glasgow, Scotland, we've got Davey Pattison here singing. Mr. Blues. We've got Denny Carmassi playing drums. And this is the first time. See, the people here in the studio, they get to see it, but the people listening to the radio, this is the first time I've ever got them all to dress up in tuxedos. This is the first time.
Well, you know, it's interesting to do a broadcast.
And everybody here
from
is formal, too. It's great.
The studio. It's actually a studio.
It has
and I know people
to it.
Are listening on the radio and they don't understand that, so. And the double stage, which makes it possible for a couple of acts to really get going and all that. Well, I hope you guys have happy holidays after a long tour. And we're going to be back in just a moment with Gamma live.
I really enjoyed George Thorogood.
George is great. And now you'll be listening to Ronnie and, of course, Gamma just momentarily live from New York. Now live from New York, on the stage at the studios, here is Gamma.
Song from the first Gamma album called Fight to the Finish. memories. Well, every time I turn around, someone tries to steal my place. You know what's talking around the town. You made up your mind. You think you're gonna let me go. But if you think it's that easy, you better think twice. I got something you wanna know. We'll be right back.
We're going to play you a little Scottish folk song. All about a guy called Johnny Stark, who lived in Glasgow in Scotland in 1927. 26, 27. And he was a handy guy to have around if you get me any trouble, you know what I mean? Ronnie and I wrote a song with this guy, it's called Razor King.
Reputation spread. A man with no fear, so it was said. Leader of a gang, 2,000 strong. Johnny didn't realize he was doing wrong. Down Main Street, going way down. Weapons of flash, glint in his eye. Johnny didn't realize that he was gonna die. Yeah, oh, 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 oh. Yeah, yeah, oh, 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 oh,
Welcome back to Schaefer Rock City. Let's rejoin Gamma live on stage.
Next single, which comes out December 1, I think. A song called Voyager.
WNEW-FM New York.
Thank you.
been Schaefer Rock City, starring Gamma with Ronnie Montrose.